Yeah, kick, just fight them.
Yeah, just close is just, yeah. Just don't go, not back too far. Just yeah. Going all the way.
Yeah. Jab rein. That's it.
If he gets his like jab going, if he lands his jab, he's very good. It's hard to stop. Yeah. Like 100%. Fuck, I get so much more nervous sitting here than when I fight.
I was fighting before Mason, so. Mason is so.
He looks fucking unbelievable.
That's it, perfect. Now, range, close that. Yeah. Set that cross, good. I love this range, man. Don't overreach.
Relax. Set your shots up.
Nice, Al, that's the range. Cross his head, tie up with the hook. Beautiful, nice, Al, good.
Good, get those hands together. Knee.
Knee on the break, nice. Good attempt on that elbow. Good.
Fake your way in, relax.
Get that, just touching him. Touching. Good.
There you go.
Good.
He's still not even there, Pete.
Go, press him out. Posture and punch. Watch the shot. Good. Square up.
Let's pass.
Up.
Posture.
Step over with your feet.
I think he's out. There's no, it's not tight. He's still fucking not there.
Al,
go to half! Guard Al!
Go half Al, half and hit him, no! I'm not on the hooks!
Al, step to half guard!
He's trying to triangle again, Al! Fuck! Talk
you're out in the car.
He's trying to keep switching under. Yeah, yeah, guys, trying to stuff the wrist.
2 minutes, Al.
Breathe, Al, breathe.
Let's start getting our frames in.
No rush, Al. Breathe and recover. 10 seconds. Just regroup.
When you're ready, turn him off the page.
Just think. No, stay on the
Wizard. Wizard.
That's Paul.
Let him up.
Elbow. Watch it. Watch the triangles.
Come on, Alexander.
Yes, work, Al. Work. Elbow. Short elbows. Elbows
out.
That's it. Hold him down.
He's got to let him up. Yes! Yes! Let's go! Fuck, he didn't do it easy. Oh, fucking hell.
I reckon.
Wait for it.
Fucking how many times did I knock him down?
At least three.
oh yeah, done, done. I was like, I was celebrating.
And God, I've been pulling a fucking triangle. Oh,
shit.
Wow. Congratulations.
That was wild. Train name, baby. Have the train name book.
That was wild.
Oh. Are you going to clean it up? Right. Time to clean it up. $500 $500 Fight went well, absolute 3-0. You know we don't play, let's go.
What did that round feel like? That was a fight in a ring.
Bro, that round was like my entire life in 5 minutes. Fucking ups and downs. Dropped the motherfucker like 3 times. I was celebrating hitting him because he was face down. I couldn't believe the ref didn't stop it, right? Face down, I was celebrating. I was like, fight's done. Yep, we're going home. And then I'm in a triangle twice. How's that work? Well, we got it done.
Could you hear anything that was going on?
Yeah, yeah. I heard them like, get to half guard out, get to half guard. I'm like, I'm fucking tired. Like, you know? It's like, yeah, I get to half guard when I'm this tired. But it was good. Good fight.
Did you stumble in before you hit that finishing shot? Or did you just, that was just one shot bang at the end?
I got to watch it back. But I know I dropped him 2 or 3 times.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mate.
It was insane, like, how loud that was for that
fight. Oh, really?
Everyone was fucking going nuts.
Hold on, Al's time is here. It's coming. Big out on play. He's running down Chapel Street late at night on Thursday night, preparing for this moment.